Many things that we do seem so easy. We can do simple things automatically, like pick up a cup, open a letter, or click a computer mouse. But for children with developmental disabilities, these things are very difficult to do. One company is working to change that. Their goal is to reinvent the mouse, turning the computer mouse into a tactile device. Check our innovation article to learn more about this beneficial new product.